Let's go, baby. Part 2. Today we're playing hole 13, 14, 15. Please like and subscribe if you want to see more golf videos.
Hole 13, 303 meters. I'm going to hit driver.
So it's 140 to the front, and it plays at 133 from a slight wind from the right, and I have a fairway in hand.
I'm hitting fairway wood. I got a pitch shot in some green and I'm using my sandwich. Okay, so I got a little chip shot here. I'm just going to try and bump it and run it with a 9-iron and a short roll it up to the pin.
Thank you. shot.
Okay.
So it's 140 to the front, 150 to the flag, and I have a hybrid in my hand, just trying to go for the heart of the green.
Lob wedge in my hand. What a shot, bud.
Very well.
I have a 25-meter chip shot.
Life. Here we go.
So it's about 400 meters, par 5. I have a driver in my hand, and I'm just going to smash one.
Okay, cool.
You're not going to smash it, Fynn. It's also smashed.
Okay, so it's 212 to the pin. I'm just going to be hitting by those three, what are they called? Pine trees.
Pine trees.
Yeah. And then set myself in for a wedge. And I'm hitting a fairway.
You want to become a commentator or something?
but I can't go at the flag because of the tree. So I'm just going to be going to that pine tree there on my fairway. And let's see. Okay, so it's 109 to carry the bunker, and I have a 7-iron in my hand, which goes about 110 meters carry. Okay, so now I'm just trying to knock it up with my heart of the green.
What a shot, bud.
Well done.
Binha. Jeez. It's over. What a putt, buddy. Well done. Right next to the green. That's maybe rain. Wildlife.
Great day today. We shot some good scores. And like and subscribe if you want to see more golf videos.